हाँ चल रहा है, थीसिस तो चल ही रहा है, घर पे बैठ के काम भी हो जाता है। देख लेता हूँ घर का झाड़ू पोंछे से लेके सफाई पूरा चीज देख लेके। हाँ नैना भी ठीक ही है, चल ठीक है।
Why do you keep doing this, Vicky? I'm so fed up of this. Why can't you put things to where they belong?
यार इतना सा काम नहीं कर सकते क्या मेरे लिए? तेरी माँ
Have you had dinner?
No.
I'll get two plates. Let's eat together.
I love you so much.
I love you too.
I need to tell you something. And I want you to look at me when I tell you this. I'm pregnant.
What? Really? बाप कौन है? Is it a boy or a girl?
Surprise. Let it remain a surprise until I hold my baby in my arms.
क्या बात है?
As a child, when I used to go to Nani Ma's place, there used to be these frequent power cuts, and my cousins and I used to play this rather interesting game. Each of us had to say something funny. Can we try that now?
Joke kya na keh rahi hai?
Not a joke exactly, but we could tell each other something that we've never told before.
Like what?
Like, let me start. The first time we had gone to that Italian restaurant, you'd gone to the washroom, and I sneaked onto your mobile to find out if there were messages from other women.
So did you find any?
Nah. Now your turn.
You know, in that same restaurant, I forgot to tip the waiter. No wonder he was giving us all those dirty looks. I felt so embarrassed afterwards now.
And how did you forget to tip the waiter?
That's when I realized I'd fallen for you.
Remember those 2 weeks your mom had come to spend with us? I told you one day I'm going to be working late. Actually gone for a movie with Ashish.
You should have just told us. We were waiting for you all night long. You know, I've always cheated in my exams. I swear, always. I carried a chit or wrote on my arm or looked into the neighbor's book.
And remember that time your chairman had come and we'd gone for a ball? He kept staring at you oddly.
Yeah.
Do you know why? I'd dabbed on some lipstick on your cheek.
You know, there was this time I fell madly in love with this woman. No, I mean, she was in a magazine and she wore this white sequin dress, really long legs and all that. I just went completely gaga over her. tore her off the magazine, used to keep that photo with me. I just look at her every now and then.
And when was this?
Long time back. I think you were pregnant then.
Good, I opted not to know the sex of the child. Vicky, why me? Why me of all the people?
Dekho jo hona tha ho gaya. We just have to move on.
Move on. It's so easy for you to say that. The baby was inside me for 9 whole months. I know what it means to lose my baby.
Naina, bachcha mera bhi tha. I loved it as much as you did. I can understand.
No, you don't. You can never understand what this feels like. I want to say something to you. And I want you to keep looking at me when I say this. I've been looking for an apartment for quite some time now. I found one near my workplace. I intend to move out by the end of this month.
मुझे भी तुमसे कुछ कहना है. लड़का हुआ था, छोटा सा था. छोटे छोटे सुंदर से घुंघराले बाल थे. नात बिल्कुल तुम्हारी जैसी थी. रात को जब सोते हो ना, हाथ ऐसे करके, बिल्कुल वो भी ऐसे ही था. आई जस्ट केप्ट वेटिंग दैट ही विल गेट अप एंड ही विल ओपन हिज आईज, ही विल क्राई और समथिंग, बट यू नो ही जस्ट नेवर वोक अप. Never cried. He never cried. You know, the doctor usko utha ke jhapad mare ja rahe hain yaar. Just never cried.